This is a tribute to my friend Mark Lufkin, who passed away last week. God bless you, Mark.